of October, and we distributed an emergency food, water, sandwich here. Khalid. Assalamu alaikum. Khalid. Where mama? Where are you? Mohan, where are you? Abu. Oh, you're supposed to talk to me. Are you kidding? Right. When are you?
I'm going to go.
I'm going to go. And as you can see me around me, now we're just doing emergency distribution of tinned food, soups, water to families here. Brothers and sisters, I just want to show you here. Look around this. You see around, this is the family. They've escaped now. Took whatever they can, and they've gone back to get more stuff. If you look around me, all around, Abu, thousands of families are escaping every day from the bombing, and they're all coming here. Bro, sister, this is an emergency appeal to all you guys out there. It's an emergency appeal to all you guys out there to send us more aid. No European community is going to open any borders for these guys. These guys inside Syria, the only thing that they can expect is more bombing. They've lost their houses at the moment. As you can see here, they've taken whatever they can and are taking refuge here. SubhanAllah. We're here with our two vehicles distributing food, water and everything, but we need more help. So brothers and sisters, there you go. Straight in front of your face, SubhanAllah.